put you on these jeans real quick, and I'll let you know if they fit or not.
Alright.
Special, taking girl on a special date.
Oh, this hoodie fire. That shit gonna go on sale in a couple weeks. Only spend $35 on that shit. Damn, the fuck I buy that jacket and go down to like $30 to $15.
Pants are straight. A little dark green. Oh, they got a Whitney Houston shirt. $17. I like you, Whitney, but I ain't spending no $17 on no shirt. But I'm at H&M right now. I'm trying to find some deals. I'm trying to get like a shirt. I'm looking for a shirt. Just bought poor George sneakers, so I'm trying to find like a white shirt. But so far, I don't see nothing. H&M just ain't the same like they used to be, man. Since they changed the store around. They don't be having no good shit. These shoes.
Bootleg shoes. Look at these shoes.
Nigga, you really shoot anyone $50 for these shoes? Y'all got to be kidding.
H&M staff member for more details.
Some bootleg shoes.
Together, we're creating a more sustainable future.
Okay. Got some jeans here.
Hi, H&M fans.
See how much.
Bring jeans in. And so are kids and baby spring styles. Starting at just $4.99. And for a limited time
24.
Only, take 20% off all kids wear and baby wear on purchases of $50 or more. And women's styles.
I ain't got no deals on no jeans today. I'm shocked.
See associate for more details.
Only buying what they on sale. I would not never wear no shirts like that. Like some female shorts. Good. I got a lot of jeans like these. I want some different type of jeans that you look at them shit, you be like, them shit fire. I got a lot of jeans like these. Need some socks? Buy two, get one free. Socks is ugly. Outfit on a date. You come here, man. Now you come here, you don't got shit. Now you just step your game up, man. Now I'm gonna be going out of business. That shit's crazy. Ugly ass fucking clothes. If I was going on a date right now with my girl and I want to come here and get some clothes, they don't got nothing. Spring season, man. Shit should be $7. Got these ugly ass Christmas shirts. Ugly. Look at those. You want $50? $50 for them ugly ass shit. They don't got nothing for guys, man. I'm real disappointed in H&M. She
too sad, yo. I just need one shirt, man. Anybody don't got none? Guys, I'm out of here. Ain't nothing here. Looking for a shirt. They don't have no good shirts at all. They got no good jeans. They got nothing. The store used to be dope. I don't know what happened. Recycle your unwanted clothes and textiles. I need to get some new clothes up in this shit. I'm out of here, man. The store is starting to disgust me.
How you should wear a condom.
You see what I got? Went to Foot Locker. I couldn't get the Jordans, but I got the Poor George. Got me some jeans for tonight. My cousin having a surprise party he don't know nothing about. So, you know, gotta get fresh. You know what I mean? Gotta get fresh. So, got a few clothes. Already got the shirt at home. So, you know, more than really had too much. I wasn't really trying to spend too much money. Got the Poor George. They was $110. Got the white ones. They fly. I'm gonna do the feet action on it later on. You know, when I get home, let y'all see how they look on feet. You know, just a couple things. Mall's kind of packed today, man. Saturday. Everybody got paid yesterday, so they spending all the money. All right, I'm out. Feet action. Poor George. Little butt action.
Lift the foot up.